Hey, good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to 2021 Standard Session Nairobi Marathon Press Day. So it's a big day. Let me recognize the presence of our traffic police commander.
That are going to run this route. So it will have a fast pace. So I take it through the 10-kilometer route. So we'll start with the start point. Right now we are at the carnival. We're going to start the start point is going to be on the new road between Carnival Grounds and Uhuru Gardens. So as we come out of Carnival, there is the space between Uhuru Gardens and Carnival. That's the new links road. So from that road, we are going to go up, like we are going towards the Southern Bypass. 69, that is where we are going to have our turn at pole number 69. We'll use a ramp to fly to get over to the other side of the road so that we come back, like we are coming from the airport or we are coming from ICD, coming towards Carnival, going towards Karen. So we'll come back up. So from this side, the way we need an overpass, we'll make a turn, we'll make a U-turn so that we come back down towards Carnival. So we'll come back and again pass the Carnival interchange. Just after that, just to the Uhuru Gardens. Coming down, we'll come back down where we have the start point. It's a very beautiful finish for those who have been able to afford and lucky enough to use that road. It's a very beautiful finish. Very scenic, especially for media, we know we'll get very good shots out of that. Kilometers has a similar start to 10 kilometers. So from there, we have the same start as 10 kilometers. We'll go up the road, going towards the Southern Bypass. We'll use the slip road. We are going to use the road that goes to ICD. So we'll use the new ICD road. So in this ICD road, we'll use the overpass going towards ICD. That's running towards the east gate of the south of the KWS of the park. We go down, so from there we'll get 10 and 21. Then we'll join the park, then we'll come back down. Again, we'll after the another road, and then we'll finish. And at that point, we have potential for Lima. And that for me is my bringing for the woods, and hand it over to the MC. Thank you very much. And
presented by the Secretary George Kariuki. Kenya Forest Services Ecosystem Conservatoire, Nairobi County, Margaret Wanjiru. Esteemed sponsors and partners, runners, fellow Standard Chartered colleagues, members of the press, ladies and gentlemen, good morning.
Good morning. Good morning.
Boston, Berlin. Over the weekend, we had three races, Amsterdam, Paris, and Cape Town. And in all those races, there was very good representation and performance by Kenyan athletes. So it's very...
Coca-Cola, Kenya Forest Services, KICC, DHL, and SEBO.
With running enthusiasts, we have Douglas Wakehuri, David Thuo, George Parks, and we've also partnered with running clubs. So thank you, the route, so I won't touch on that, but I thought to touch on a few things. One, the physical marathon will not cover all races. It will cover the 10 kilometers, the 21 kilometers, the 21 kilometers with the qualifying times for the physical marathon. We've done a lot of consultation to see what times qualify. The other marathon, men qualification is 2 hours 15 minutes, and the women qualification is 2 hours 10 minutes.
1,500. Registration is on first come, first out, so for those who qualified and want to participate, please hurry, because once we reach the 2,500 numbers, we will close the race. Ticket and go for its collection. At collection, you will get a t-shirt, you'll get a draw bag, and you'll also this ahead, and then when you participate, as I mentioned earlier, then you get your participation certificate. So as we draw closer to the marathon, I want to encourage members of the public public to register. As we've done in the past, all the money that we collect from the marathon registration will go through getting them to a position of employability and through helping them with entrepreneurship. So not only are we running for well-being, but we're also running for a cause. With that, I look forward to hosting you for the 18th edition of the Standard Chartered Nairobi Marathon here on 31st and between 25th and 31st for the virtual race. Thank you all.
So Joshua, karibu sana. Tumpike makofi. Thank you.
The idea to order for his arrest, but fortunately he corrected so fast and referred to me as Obukata, the right name. My name indeed is Joshua Obukata. I'm in charge of traffic. Good morning. Unlike other years, Standard Chartered Marathon was being performed along the highway. But this time around.
You are, from wherever you are, across the globe, we are running as one. Just give his head on corporate affairs and brand marketing for Kenya and East Africa. To begin him a coffee. This man is Zuri and his girl is Zuri. So, thank you, sir. Thank you, please.
Chartered colleagues, members of the press, ladies and gentlemen, good morning. I'd like to thank EJS for planning and implementation of the biggest events of Nairobi, which is the Standard Chartered Marathon. We are truly grateful as Standard Chartered Bank, as well as the marathons that you've put together for this year's marathon. Our recreational runners, to our community running clubs, we have this David Wolf, this Douglas Wakiguri, do 42 kilometers, 21 kilometers, as well as 10 kilometers. That will be the virtual run. I am going to be participating at the finish line. I want to recognize some special people who've been with us throughout. First and foremost,